hey, Chimo, hey, hey, hey.
What is the problem? What is it?
Sister Joy, I had a bad dream. Mm-hmm. I saw that rapture happened. And you were not rapturable. Hey!
Tell me, why exactly was I not raptured? It is for the simple reason that you are always wearing trousers, always carrying all this your wig up and down, always wearing lipstick, wearing makeup, wearing everything, all these things, all this jewelry, all these things. They are the reason why you cannot make heaven. Where exactly did you see it in scripture that when somebody is wearing trousers, when somebody is wearing wig, when somebody is doing makeup, the person is going to a fire? Tell me, where did you see it? Are you saying that I did not see it in the dream? Leave scripture. I'm talking about what I saw in my dream, what God showed me. You need to stop putting your thoughts and your experiences and elevating it above the scripture. The scripture is the guide for the believer. If there is nowhere in scripture that says it, I don't care if you like see a vision that you went to third heaven. It means nonsense to me. Now, let me tell you exactly what makes you saved. What it means to be saved is to believe the gospel. And what is the gospel? That's what 1 Corinthians 15 verse 1 to 4 tells us. That Jesus Christ came, he died, and he was resurrected. Romans 10 verse 10 tells us that if we believe this, we confess with our mouth, we are saved. That is what scripture tells us. Now, when you saw me that I was not rapturable, is it that you were searching in heaven for me? Or you were right here on earth here too with me, that we were not rapturable together? That's true. I do not remember to check. Was I raptured? But yeah, you should go and sleep back and check. So that you check whether you were raptured or not.